Right, 40 player picks, lads. Let's get this done, boys. Oh, I probably should have put him in. Let's go. Oh! Team of the year Lewandowski. Let's go. I'll take that anyway, like, any day of the week. Trace Maxwell, 81 physical. 76 defending, 81 dribbling, 83 passing, 79 shooting, 76 pace. Sanson, Jesus, that's.
I got him.
94 physical. 96 defending. 87 dribbling. 87 pass. Sergio Ramos, team of the year.
You should actually fuck off.
Oh, my days. Oh, my days. A last player, 88 physical, 75 defending, 94 dribbling, 98 passing, 94 shooting, 84 pace. Kevin De Bruyne, team of the year, what the fuck? Right, this is my third footies player pick. I have thrown in Moments Rivaldo, and I've also thrown in Mukele, red pick. So that might be a mistake. But we're just going to do this show. I'm going to I'm going to start with Elite player. Because obviously from the last two, the second one I done, I start reveal and I got mad player pick. So hopefully we can do this one and get something even better. So yeah, let's go. Oh, come on. 84 physical. That's not too bad. 85 defending. 86 dribbling. 84 passing. 75 shooting. 98 pace. Has to be a fullback. Teo Hernandez headliners. That's actually really good. Like, I'm not gonna lie, like, alright. Next player. 80 physical but good stamina. Well, good enough. 75 defending is a bit worrying. 91 dribbling is very good. 88 passing is very good. 90 shooting, 90 pace, that's a very nice card. I actually don't know who this could be. Footbarte. A war. Again. 4-star, 5-star, that's a nice card, like. Who could I play? Can you see get the strong link with Mbappe as well? He's actually a really, really good show. So, yeah. Right. Last player. 76 physical, but good stamina. 49 defending, love that. 89 dribbling, 99 agility is good. Dribbling overall is decent. 85 passing, 87 shooting, 99 pace. Lozano. That's a good player pick, like. Oh, it's my turn. I've done another one. I did throw in that award. I said I was going to try and get my team. I just couldn't. It had to be an icon that was there, really. So, yeah, I've done another one. I threw in Nedved Moments because, again, I haven't used him since, like, January. And I threw in that award and then I bought a few players. So, hopefully this will just be good and we can. So I'm just gonna do another player. I'm gonna do another start reveal. Hopefully I get someone to fit my team. So let's go. 84 physical, okay. 80 defending, 90 dribbling, that's good. 82 passing, 87 shooting, 87 pace, that's a tad. Yeah, that's a nice card. Goalie, Navas, okay. And then 66 physical, 92 dribbling though. 93 passing, 83 shooting, 82 passing. Who the? David Silva. Okay, that was. Yeah. Probably was better off keeping them now, I'm not gonna lie, but Atal, I suppose, is in the team. Right. Oh, that was a mistake. Alright, once again, I've done another one. I threw in Team of Leva. I threw in Thorgan Hazard's Festival Football. I threw in that Atal as well. This is my fourth one, so. I think it's my fifth. Look, it's July, so don't do me in the comments or any of that. It is July, for being honest, like, so. And none of them are going to get into my team, so I might as well just do one. Hopefully get someone that will go into my team. Now, I probably will be punished for doing that, because level is probably nearly impossible to get from this, but we'll see anyway. I'm going to do another start here. 84, same player. Yeah. Oh no, Gustin's this time. 74 physical, Oh, they're taking the piss, they're taking the piss, they're taking the piss, they're taking the piss. Oh, lads, okay. Oh my god, I fucking deserve that. I deserve that. That is actually tragic. They're taking the piss. I threw in his it's still a very nice card, but I threw in his other one. The 93 rating. Okay, that's gonna be my last one. Like, they're there for 13 days, so I'll get a few more done. Yeah, sorry if I triggered anyone there. Oh, sure, look, we're in July, so who cares?